I found my way.
Earl, wake the hell up! Our ship's dead in the water and we need your help!
What you want?
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door, whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'm gonna twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't. So get lost, freeloader.
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sail.
Earl, you... Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
Good morning, Grand Archivist.
Oh, you startled me, Bot. You're rather quiet.
Oh, there she is. Baby!
I have brought the seven scrolls on the Talos Empire you requested, along with your sweetened needle tea.
So
I'm afraid we were out of milk, so I made do with a...
The name's Mox.
Sorry.
What's yours, sugar? I'm Amara, and you're a knockout. Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new ball hunter, Ma. We're in the crap. We need some iridium to fix the ship.
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Lord, why won't someone give me a mission? Bye.
Oh! Oh shit. She's on. Where are ya? Let's have fun!
Oh my god, I love this gun.
Reese. Of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your
I'm a Vault Hunter, and I'm here with the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Fewer. My pack may be small, but our body count is high.
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawar.
The city?
Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamine. If they are after the vault. That's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
What?
What?
Stop running!
Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone.
Yay!
Yay!
We get to ride the wheel! Yay! What, how do we ride this?
A loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
Whee!
Oh, look, right here.
Yeah, alright, well, let's look around the city. I want to see what's going on here. Oh, no! I froze!
Yeah,
oh, God.
Deserted, but there should be a
oh, my God, what the hell?
Where am I? What's going on here, brother? Oh.
I'm getting fucked up.
Gotcha, brother. Ooh, I'm just checking around.
Go on, ring the bell.
We will soon, baby. Ah, what are you? Deputy Bot?
Hey, Jay.
What?
I need thy assistance.
Oh, shit. Dodging him! Yeah, that was sick. I was like legit dodging all those bullets he was trying to shoot at me. Kiai! You ready, Marquez?
Thing following you. Oh, it's following me now. Kill a bitch. Why are y'all walking like that?
What? Uh-oh. Let's go! What's up, homeboy? I like your dance. Hey. Hey.
Welcome to all our new viewers. You tuned in to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? Hosted by me, Killables. I'm also the grand prize.
Showtime. Give Killables that token of my affection.
Here you go.
Shoot him in the dick.
Wait, shoot him in the dick or give it to him?
Give it to him.
Go shock yourself, Kenneth.
I just wanted to be loved.
Oh! Oh. Holy shit.
All fizzle, no sizzle.
The fuck is this?
Good riddance. Take his backpack, Vault Hunter. I've got just the place for it at my bar.
Oh shit.
Alright.
It's a brain! With little legs.
So, not an AI. Secrets locked in squishy brain. With your guns.
Or you go go. That's not the best part.
I want your word you'll help us open the vault.
Oh, yeah, that. Uh-huh, it's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
So, you don't mind if I throw this brain in a drainage ditch?
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, Hologram can still hear you. And Holo Reese has feelings.
No surprise. I'm incredible.
Oh man, this guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting data. Looks like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves. They've got some leads. Planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese?
Okay, so you saw a corporation that was getting curb stomped by a way bigger and cooler corporation, and
wait,
you said,
Adrian, look at me.
Going with Team Loser Stash?
Shake your head like this.
Come on, work with me here, super fan.
Oh my God, your eyes move. I just realized that your eyes move all crazy when you move around.